Hi, everyone. Welcome back to Werewolf the Apocalypse Earthblood. Now, if you missed the first stream, and you wanted to hear some raging and bitching going on, you're going to hear plenty of it in that one. And no, I'm not about to rage and quit. Do a rage quit on this game either. Forget that shit. Alright. Now we're gonna have to figure out a way to getting up there.
Donna! Fuck! No!
Wait, I know you.
I am Richard Watkins, Endrin's CEO. I've been keeping tabs on you for a long time.
Then, you knew.
Of course. Your little attack, your little plans. We knew everything. I've been trying to identify you for some time. You can't imagine all the wonderful things we'll be able to accomplish with you. Losing a few sights was a small price to pay. I've got great hopes for you, my dear.
Mr. Watkins, we'll be at our destination in 2 hours.
What have you done to me?
Sweet dreams.
That helicopter. Find out where it's going.
I managed to intercept one of their calls. They were talking about a package they were delivering to Marion State Prison in Nevada. They also talked about some treatment. They want to do something to her.
Find out all you can about this prison and get things ready for our departure. As soon as I'm back, we're leaving for Nevada.
But what about Rodko? Are we just gonna leave him?
There's nothing we can do for him now, Ava. I'm sorry. But 80's our priority. Rodko would have said the same thing.
I know.
The backup generator. Rodko's scent is still fresh here.
To do to her.
We have to get her back before they do anything. Don't lose your head, Ava. Without you, we're blind.
He's telling the truth. I'll be right back, everyone. Alright, okay, when I went to do that, it said bronze trophy, the freaking site, or something like that. The hell?
That creature stank of the worm. Endrin's decided to pull out all the stops.
Take care of it, Ava. Get your crew together and leave for Nevada. Find 80.
That's the plan. Contact me on my terminal as soon as you're finished.
Cajal. The forces of the worm have returned. They spread unfettered across this land. Humans. This is their work. Use your penumbra vision and find them. Stop them. I asked the other Garu to leave. They were likely to fall prey to the worm. But I know that you will withstand it.
I mean, I didn't mean to hit that button. Oh boy. Now, if y'all was wondering if I still love this game or do I hate it, I love this game. Even though sometimes it really pisses me off, I do love it. Morning, bro. Hey there, buddy. Welcome to the stream. And morning. Okay, the crossbow loader can contain two certain bullets. Okay. Crossbow kills now also increase rage. Cool. Sun is harder to see and detect from the enemies. As long as he doesn't run. Okay. Rage gains two. Okay. In heavy, some damage received and is some. That sounds good. Somehow is low. No, that sounds terrible. A healing will now blow enemies back. The sun now has sounds good. Stomp's area of effect and damage are now greatly increased. Sounds pretty good. They all sound really good to be honest. This here is what I really need. I'll go ahead and do it. I don't know if that's over. I'm gonna have to look and see where that's at. Okay. Oh shit, I hit the wrong button. That was my fault. I hit the wrong button and got killed for it. Well, at least it says it there, so. And yeah, I did go to the right place. God damn! Shit! I should have watched it, and I wasn't paying attention. I was just trying to make sure I wouldn't get hit by that shit. They're throwing some kind of acid crap at you. One thing they need to upgrade on patch on this game. And that's the loading screen. They need to patch it. Make it a little bit faster. Cause hanging away for 30 minutes like this is so boring. Got you, sorry ass fucking bastards.
One down.
Do not delay, Warrior of Gaia. The forest is dying.
does the testing.
It's strange. Compared to samples taken just 200 meters from here, the difference is staggering. The sample taken by the dam contains less than a tenth of the number of aquatic life forms.
Another way of getting in there, ain't there? Okay. Okay, can't go up there. Aha! Okay.
Fern remains defiant. His strength will only hold out for so much longer. Make haste.
This I set you free. Return to Yifen.
I thank you, Fianna warrior.
Kitmona, return to Yifen. The cairn is safe.
Thank you, Cahal. Take care of those who remain.
Okay, I got it.
Leandra, be at peace. I will protect the cairn. Go to Yifen.
Of course, Cahal. I'm glad I got to see you one last time.
Iron Wind, your struggle is over. Yifen is waiting for you.
Cahal, keep fighting. Protect the cairn for me.
Okay.
That was 2 years ago now. Following in her mother's footsteps. Millie used to say the same thing.
How many do I have left now? 3, 4, 5, got 2 more to go. Aha, here they are.
Humans are bleeding Gaia dry and strengthening the worm.
Ceres, Gaia thanks you for your sacrifice. Now go. Fenn is waiting for you.
Save the forest, Cahal. Drive out the worm.
Okay, where's the fourth one at? Aha. Uh-huh.
You deserve to rest at last, Magnus. Go to Ifen. He's waiting.
Ah, Cahal. It's good to see you, old friend. Take care of the care.
On the ebb, but its servants still live. Ready yourself. They are here, and they are waiting for you.
Silver trophy, worms, well, payback.
What do we have here? The mongrel that's been killing my men? Show him what you can do!
Begone. This is no place for bloodshed. May the Umbra take you.
What?
Stay calm! This changes nothing. Collect his fucking head!
All I gotta say is, bring it, bitch.
Uh.
all this myself? Up close and personal. Just how I like it. Silver blade. It'll come right through you. Come taste my steel. Up close and personal.
Okay. I done fucked up.
You call yourself a soldier?
It's showtime!
Bronze trophy, silver trophy or bronze trophy? I forgot what that was. Hold on a second. Yeah, silver trophy lost in. Silver trophy. Lost in Umbra. We fucked her ass up. We sent her ass straight to hell.
You have freed this territory from the clutches of the worm, and the spirits are returning to the forest. Your fight for the cairn is over. Yet, in spite of your victories, your spirit is troubled.
Worms, creatures.
Those Endrin security members transformed into strange creatures. How did that happen?
The worm has corrupted their bodies to mirror the twistedness of their souls. They are possessed by Banes, spirits of the worm. They become Fomori, the deformed creatures that you fought. You can use your penumbra vision to detect this corruption and anticipate their change.
When I was fighting Tank Girl, where exactly did you send us?
Deep inside the Umbra, the spirit world. You can discern but the Umbra's surface. I took you into its depths. It was the only way you could fight the servants of the world without bringing harm to Gaia's domain.
We have lost our leader, and our pack is scattered. Even heavier on my heart, Endrin has taken my daughter.
I felt the Silver Fang submit to his reign. Though you may carry the burden for the rest of your life, you did what had to be done. Leave without fear, Cahal, and find your daughter. I will call the Garu back to this cairn and continue my endless vigil. We shall meet again.
Ava must have found 80. She must have.
Claim the spirit.
The guardian spirits of the forest. They have slept for too long. They must be stirred from their slumber. They must lend me their support against the worm. Find them. Remind them of their duty, and return to me when it is done. Thank you, Gaul, for returning Garu kin to my side. Their souls are now at peace. Now go, fight the worm and all who serve it. Servants of the worm have once more taken possession of the lands from which you drove them. I need your help to drive the worm from here permanently. Find them and destroy them.
Okay, so they're still around here. That's 100. is here closer. Locked. I'm gonna have to see about getting in there somehow.
Somebody over. You can't be here. We have a secure.
They're breached.
You're going up in smoke.
That's one down. Okay, it's in the same area. Hey, that's done. Clean the fucking houses, bitches. Okay, now we got this over here done. Now we gotta go over there and get that in there done.
Stag spirit, awaken. Help Ifen to fight the worm.
Thank you for shaking me from my lethargy, warrior of Gaia. Ifen can count on me.
Oh shit, we got two of these guys. Even though I hit the helium button, it didn't do anything. I knew I was gonna get killed right there because I hit the helium button and it didn't do anything. I'm sure, okay, I'll post, okay. I got one more to do, and then I got four more, I got three more to do on that. God damn it! This won't end well for you! I'll just slash and dice you into little bitty tiny pieces and feed you to the birds. What's crazy is now I gotta run all the way back over there. Why couldn't it just have an auto save over where I went had to go through all this running over there? Yay! Look at this, y'all. Now we gotta run all the way back over there. Ain't that wonderful? This shit keeps up. I'm just gonna say fuck with the side mission and go ahead and do the main mission. Especially if we ain't gonna have no goddamn check save point to where we ain't gotta go through all this running. Okay. Got rid of them assholes. Alright, so now we got rid of them. We can trade that in. And see about finding them and Now, I do apologize to anybody watching this on demand and seeing me keep doing this red shit. That's the only way I can see here and find out, figure out where they're all at. I mean, I could look it up and try to figure out where it's at, but I'm not doing that. Wait a minute, I think I just found one. Yeah, here's one.
Servants, you have driven the last trace of the worm from this forest. I thank you, Warrior of Gaia. The guardian spirits of the forest. They have slept for too long. They must find them and return.
In order for me to do that, I had to find out where they're at. And I have no clue where they're at. Oh, I didn't know I had 3 skill points on 3 of them, them things. Okay. Okay. Claim the forest spirits of the claim the guardian spirits of the forest. Okay, we only did one, but there's 3 more. And I have no idea where they're at. Okay, I guess I can just keep on going forward and find them that way.
Ava, the pumps are done. Tell me you found 80.
They've taken her to one of their sites in Nevada, Viridian State Prison. That's where they...
I know. No time to lose. How do I get in?
Don't worry, I've already got a plan. Declan's stolen an injured helicopter. Meet up with him and I'll give you the rundown en route.
Perhaps I should have went and looked around a little bit more to find out and find rest of those three. Oh well. I guess we'll have to come back and do it later.
Cajal, Viridian State Prison is in Nevada. They've got a lab below the prison. That's where they're keeping Adana. The Nevada authorities have been hunting a serial killer for years. The Badlands Butcher. That's your new identity. I've entered your description into their database. Get yourself arrested. They'll throw you straight into Viridian State.
Turned up. Been waiting for you for a couple days now.
Talk about the mission.
I take it Ava put you in here? Good to have another man on the inside. How is she?
I don't know her too well, but it's clear all this is shaking her. She's putting everything she has into the search for your daughter. I think that's the only thing keeping her going.
I can relate.
Question him about who's in charge. Question him about some prisoner.
Some of the prisoners might have info. Those with influence.
The two most influential prisoners around here are Lon Shibetta and Seth. Seth. Shibetta's mafia. And he's still running his business from the inside.
I imagine he gets along well with the warden.
From what I hear, they're always trading favors. The other guy, Seth, he controls the drug trade around here. Might be worth a visit if you need a boost. You'll find him in the gym. He never leaves. Apparently he's sick with something.
Some of the prisoners might have...
The two most Chibetas, I imagine. One eye, the other guy, you'll find him in...
Who's in charge here, anyway?
A guy named Hadley. He's the one who gave you the sticky eyes when you walked in. An ex-con promoted all the way up to warden. Try not to rub him the wrong way. He's an Andren man, through and through. Every bit as violent as his guards. Oh, and speaking of, most of the guards here are elite soldiers in training, and they're not big on warning shots.
Got it. You have a plan for getting out of here? I can't protect you while I'm looking for Adana.
Don't worry about me. Ava's got it all figured out.
Good. Now lead me to this Shibeta. I'll start with him.
I'm not looking for problems here, Butcher. One toe out of line, and you're dead.
That's your guy, at the top of those stairs. Meet me after. I'll be myself.
I'll be done with the program in a week. Then, I'm out of here.
Out and paid. If you told me 2 months ago that getting locked up would be the best thing that's ever happened in my life...
You're Lon Shibeta.
In the flesh, and you're the notorious Badlands Butcher. Welcome to Viridian State, my friend. To what do I owe the honor of your visit?
Offer him a deal. Ask him about the laboratory.
I know this prison has a lab where certain prisoners can undergo treatment. I need to get in there, and I'm told you can help me. And perhaps I can help you.
Could you now? I do know where this laboratory of yours is. I might be amenable to a deal. I'll give you what you want in exchange for a small favor.
Ask him what he wants.
What can I do for you?
You see, two of my men think that the time has come for me to retire. A man can't advance in this world without possessing certain values. Ambition is one, of course, but so are prudence and loyalty.
I take it these two men were neither prudent nor loyal.
Yeah, you catch on quick. I like that. The names are Neil Jordan and Eric Ross.
Talk about...
What can you tell me about Neil Jordan?
Neil has a job in the workshop during the day. Do be careful when you take care of him, though. They watch that place like hawks. That said, all sorts of accidents can happen in a workshop. All sorts.
Where can I find Eric Ross?
Eric's in quarantine. Most of the prisoners that get the Endrin treatment usually spend a few days there afterwards. I hate to tell you, but unless you can find a way in, you'll have to wait till he comes out.
I don't have time to wait. Guess I'll have to get creative. I'll take care of your men. But once it's done, I expect you to hold up your end of the bargain.
Hey, Lon Shibeta is a man of his word.
I'll be done with the program in a week. Then, I'm out of here.
Out and paid. If you told me 2 months ago that getting locked up would be the best thing that's ever happened to my finances, I'd have called you a liar.
What are you doing here? Fresh meat. The cord's occupied. Now, fuck off!
So you're the infamous Seth?
If you say so.
He is dying. Yeah, he can give me something to boot on.
I heard you sell stuff that you can't find anywhere else.
Where did you hear that?
Avoid the question. Lie.
The boss man himself, Lon Shibeta.
You're in with that greasy motherfucker. I knew. I didn't like your red fuckface.
Careful now, I'm not your enemy. Not yet. Either we talk business, or I'm out of here.
More new blood. Thinking they're hot shit. Fine. What you looking for?
Uppers.
I can do that. And how do you intend to pay?
I think letting you live should be payment enough.
Who do you think you are, you fucking shit stain? Al Capone? I just have to snap my fingers and my men will take you down.
I'm the Badlands fucking Butcher. Snap away.
Ah, the Butcher, huh? I could have sworn he died back in his home state. Where was that again?
Colorado.
Colorado. The Butcher is a proud South Dakotan. If you're the Butcher, well, and I'm the goddamn president of the United States, nobody tries to take me for a ride. Come on, guys, beat this asshole's brains out.
Be back, y'all. Okay, let's do it right this time.
What are you doing here? Fresh meat. The cord's occupied. Now, fuck off!
So you're the infamous Seth?
Oh, if you say so.
I heard you sell stuff that you can't find anywhere else.
Where did you hear that?
Doesn't matter. Either it's true and we talk, or it's not and I leave you to your writhing. Well?
Okay. Yeah, I got plenty of shit in stock. What you buying?
Uppers.
I can do that. And how do you intend to pay?
I think letting you live should be payment enough.
Who do you think you are, you fucking shit stain? Al Capone? I just have to snap my fingers and my men will take you down.
I'm the Badlands fucking Butcher. Snap away.
Ah, the Butcher, huh? I could have sworn he died back in his home state. Where was that again?
South Dakota. And the rumors of my death have been greatly exaggerated. The rumors of yours won't be if you keep fucking around.
Whoa, now, Butcher. I'm sorry, I didn't realize. Perhaps we can come to an agreement. I give you your fix. And if I got a problem with someone, you give me a hand. Not a bad deal, right?
I can work with that.
Perfect. I have my stuff stashed at the bleachers. Take whatever you like. Guys, open the door for him.
bronze trophy or silver or gold trophy, wise wolf or wish wolf. It looks like a gold trophy.
Wolf, get in here. Area compromised. We got an intruder. Hey, looks like we're...
Did I do that? I didn't mean to turn into a wolf. Oops. Oh no, not to do that again.
Good? Lon tell you what you wanted to know?
Not yet. He's not the kind of man to give up anything for free. Wants me to take care of two of his men.
Who's getting the chop?
Name Neil Jordan ring any bells? He's got a job in the workshop. I need to take him out in there somehow. Make it look like an accident.
Huh. You know... A few days ago, a guy wound up in the infirmary after a workshop accident. The machine he was working on overloaded. It was just a bit of extra voltage, but it gave the guy third-degree burns. Maintenance fixed up the machine and everything's been okay since, but you know how finicky machines can be.
How do I unfix it?
There are some voltage controllers in the workshop. If you want to make sure this accident is fatal, you're going to want to put them all out of order.
Apparently, Eric Ross is in a quarantine cell. I need to get at him regardless.
Ross. Huh. I hear he reacted really badly to the treatment. Never stops asking for drugs. And that guy? He'll swallow anything you give him. Still, they don't exactly keep the poison within arm's reach around here. Check the infirmary upstairs. Something in there should do the trick.
That should be all I need. Thanks, Dusk.
If you need me again, you know where to find me.
Go haywire again.
I've double checked everything, you know. You're good to go.
Neil Jordan. Won't be easy to take him out without being spotted. Dusk told me I could overload the machine. First, to open all those valves.
Supposed to be here. We're not supposed to be here. Help!
Enemy sighted. Fence is where we're starting up.
Well, I didn't want to do it that way, but oh well.
face. I'm burning. My insides are burning.
I need to get in there, but I don't know how to do it.
Please, I'm burning. My insides are burning. Please, stop it.
Those elite guards? I'm sure I recognize one of them.
No surprise there. They're all ex-cons. Even Hadley. Been like that since Endrin bought the prison.
I need to get into the infirmary. That's where I'll find my poison. I need to get into the infirmary. That's where I'll find my poison.
My insides are burning.
Stop it.
Give me something. Anything. You have to have pills.
Should be getting some tomorrow. Unless he ends up in the infirmary. He's not looking so hot right now.
Where did you put that last batch of drugs?
I left everything on the table in the staff lounge. Seth wants us to send him everything before tomorrow, but the drugs still need some work. The dosage is too high. Right now, taking just one would put you 6 feet under.
Brush Chopi. Chances of an on Bend a crowd crush.
That's hot. That's...
Oh, shit.
That's... What the hell?
Get away!
Spread out! Search the area! Keep your eyes open!
Troops.
Why do I keep hitting that goddamn button for?
Good. Just need to slip one of these to dear old Ross. Ross, got pills for you.
Thank God. I was at the end of my rope. What? What's happening to me?
That does it for one target. Not for the other. So, what news do you have for me, my friend?
Your two men are no longer a problem. Now, for your part of the deal.
Very good. Lon Chibetta is a man of his word. Take this pass. It'll get you into Hadley's office via the infirmary. You'll find a secret passage into the lab from there. Best of luck, Butcher. I get the feeling this is farewell.
So do I, Lon. So do I.
This is Hadley's office. Let's see.
Congratulations on your...
No. Found it.
I feel like Hitman. I feel like I'm playing Hitman now.
The laboratory. That's where they took Adana. I have to find her as soon as I can.
Subjects 4 and 7 are reacting badly to the treatment. Eric Ross and Seth Guerra.
So I noticed. It's something we see often with heavy users of psychoactive drugs. Their cellular structures are weakened even before the treatment. So, when we inject the serum, the metamorphosis is quicker and notably more painful.
Motherfuckers.
That girl who was here earlier. I just wish we would have had more time to study her.
Indeed. Her cellular structure was fascinating, wasn't it? What a pity.
It's not a total loss. We still got the other one. She's old and has already gone through her first change, but still, better than nothing.
They have no limits.
Security level. Be on the lookout. Don't let him get away.
shit. I was kicking a lot of ass too. Well, you know, sometimes I kick a lot of ass.
I have to find her as soon as I can. They have no limits.
Thank you. God damn it! God damn motherfucker, I give up. That's the main reason why I was holding off until then, because right then and there I knew something like that was coming.